Old Lambkins was as fine a mason as ever laid stone. He built a fine castle, and pay he got none. Says the landlord to the lady, when I am from home, beware of poor Lambkins, lest he catch you alone. Said the lady to the landlord, you need not fear him, for the doors are all bolted, and our windows barred in. By when the landlord was away, and spying a false nurse, the window did say, oh, where is the landlord, and is he at home? Now he's gone to merry England for to visit his son. And where is the lady, and is she with him? She's upstairs sleeping, says the false nurse to him. If the lady she is upstairs, how shall we get her down? We'll stick a little baby full of needles and pins. So poor Lambkins rocked hard, the false nurse she sung, and the tears and the red blood from the cradle did run. The lady, she come downstairs, not thinking much harm. Poor Lambkins, he then arose, and he took her in his arms. Oh, spare me, poor Lambkins, oh, spare me a while. Don't you hear how very mournful my little baby does cry? Oh, spare me, poor Lambkins, oh, spare me a day, and you shall have as much gold as your horse can take away. Oh, spare me, poor Lambkins, or oh, spare me an hour, and you shall have my daughter Betsy, my own blooming flower. You can keep your daughter Betsy to wade in the flood. Now hold this silver basin for to catch your heart's blood. Stay, daughter Betsy, in your chamber so high, till you see your own father as he comes riding by. Oh, father, said Betsy, when the landlord come home, poor Lambkin killed my mother while you were gone. And poor Lambkins was hanged on the gallows so high, the false nurse burned to a stake standing by.